From the seas, we climbed from the trees, and it was so neat. We stood on 2 feet, looked at the stars, and scratched our fleas. We made some tools, laid down a few rules about how to behave. Then we walked from the cave where we'd painted on the walls. A few centuries later, things could not be greater. We made civilization, took a vacation. We even flew to some lunar crater. From appalling barbarity to enlightenment parity. From the swamp to pomp and circumstance, rationality. Whee! I attend to my grooming. Progress is consuming. I heard somebody say, there's a crash on the way, and disaster is looming. The opera's divine, my dear. The ballet is sublime, my dear. But let's me and you take a trip to the zoo. It's time, my dear. And so as we stroll, what did we behold? But such funny creatures, peculiar features. My, how we have evolved. They have no civility. They have no nobility. They just mindlessly breed, unlike us indeed, in their captivity. Oh, what astonishing things we've done. What problems we have overcome since the day we made our way from the sea. So why the shadows, still the shadows in the corners of my mind? Those maddening, saddening echoes of what I thought was far behind.
We made this a fire. Goodbye.